Maria left us with one powerful statement that still sticks with me today. She said, "I guess you're right. You all helped me so much, and now I can begin to find my own happiness." This is the statement that changed my opinion of philanthropy and still inspires me to do my part today. Miss Freak is meant to inspire you, to motivate you to help others. When you do so, you will ultimately become a happier person. I ask each and every one of you to reach out and help others and to hear their perspective. When you do so, you will ultimately be making a big difference and feel a huge sense of fulfillment. When you hear how you have positively affected someone's life, you will know that you have really done something compassionate. In the words of the Dalai Lama, if you want others to be happy, practice compassion. And if you want to be happy, practice compassion. Sharing an experience can be anything, from sharing time, money, a talent, or just being there when someone needs you most. For helping others succeed is the most rewarding way to give back. I will leave you with this last thought one more time. Not one person can make it through life without the help of others. So let's leave here tonight, determined to do our part tomorrow. Thank you.
Order. And ladies, when you hear your name, you can just take a step forward. How does that sound? I'm going to direct it. I'm going to call it live. All right. First, ladies and gentlemen, Morgan Miller. Cynthia Fox.
That we present this check for $61,000 for Fred Hutchinson, Cynthia MissGreek2009.